God, I know, he's so hot. Things I would do to him. How we get to see him later. Yeah, I know.
We need to talk.
Why?
Something very important to talk to you about, and it could change your life.
Fine. Let me call you back. What?
We need to talk about sex.
God, what is it?
Don't get an attitude with me. I haven't even said anything yet.
Yeah, right. Say what you need to say.
I don't want you seeing boys, and if you are gonna see one, I need to meet him first and give you the okay to date him. And under no circumstances are you gonna have sex.
So basically you're telling me you have complete control over my life, but I'm gonna do whatever I want, whenever I want, with whoever I want.
Absolutely not. You live under my house and my rules, and if you don't want to live by them rules, then you're gonna have your life taken away.
Well then, maybe I won't live under your rules anymore. Look, I'm 17 and I can do whatever I want.
Sex, and I said there's no way. It's not that I don't trust you, I don't trust the boys. I was one when I was younger. I know what they want.
I'm not a little girl anymore. I can handle these sorts of things on my own.
See, you think you have control over everything. You have no control over what the other person's gonna do.
Stop worrying. I make good choices, and have I ever led you to believe I could get couldn't get myself out of a bad situation?
No, you haven't, but it's a crazy world out there. Me and your father just want you to be safe.
And it's not that we're setting the rules because of you. We're setting the rules because young people nowadays having sex, especially boys, and God forbid one would take advantage of you.
Stopping me from seeing boys or having you meet them before we go out won't change that. You just want a peace of mind, and if he can fool me, he'll definitely fool both of you.
Damn right I want a peace of mind. How would you feel if you didn't know who I was going out with, where I was going, or what I was doing when I was there?
Alright, honey, just relax a little bit. Let's not get too hostile.
That doesn't even matter to me. I don't question where you go. I mean, I don't get it. You had sex when you were younger, why can't I?
There's plenty of reasons. You could get pregnant, you could get taken advantage of, you could get a disease, you could get hurt, or even killed.
Yeah, but those are like the worst case scenarios.
It's just that our parents never talked to us about this when we were younger, and we're just looking out for your needs.
Well, then, what can I do? How do you guys stop freaking out?
Like I said before, no sex, and if you want to see a boy, I'd like to meet him first.
That's not fair. You let me hang with my friends whenever I want, whenever I want, and some of them are boys. Like, why now are you being such a dick?
Alright, now watch your language, sweetheart. We know you're frustrated, but we don't use them words in this household, okay?
It's been bothering me since you turned 15, and your mom mentioned to me that you had an interest in some boy, and I just want to know you're safe.
I understand that you're worried about all the different things that can happen to me, and you have a right. You're my dad. But forcing me to be a certain way, you know, isn't going to change who I am and what I want to be and what I want to do.
I'm not saying those things to change who you are. I just need to know that the worst case scenarios we talked about will never happen.
Well, here's an idea. Why don't you take a self-defense course so you can be able to protect yourself? Would that make you feel better?
Yeah, I mean, that would make me feel good, but there's still the issue about sex. We need to do something about that.
Well, why don't we get her on some kind of birth control or something?
See, I feel that's just giving her a ticket to just go ahead and have sex with whoever she wants because there's no consequences.
See, birth control would be a great idea because, you know, I'm gonna leave and go to college and I won't be under your rules. I mean, I'll be responsible with it and you won't have to worry about it and I swear I won't go out, you know, sleeping with a bunch of guys.
Well, I guess you're right. You're not gonna be under my roof forever. I mean, I can't control you everywhere.
I think we can trust you enough to make the right decision.
Well, yeah, I mean, I guess you're not going to be under my roof forever, so I guess that would be a pretty good idea.
Yeah, I think we can trust you to make the right decisions.
I would still like to be open with our conversations, and I would like you to be honest with me. And if I could still meet the boys you can take out, that would really put me away.
All right, well, good talk.
I love you. I love you. pain, but I don't wanna write a love song for the world. I just wanna write a song about a boy and